sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Finish their bombing run. We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there.
Not sure how much longer I can keep flying.
Oh my. I passed up a rock tournament for this?
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage. One cruiser down, one to go.
That one's for Alderaan.
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
Friendly bombers incoming.
Almost falling apart.
We're advancing.
The cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses.
Trust the Force.
That dock is heavily shielded. We'll need to target those generators. Squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
Let the Force guide my hand.
The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing run. We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer. Both blockade runners are down. Generator down. Continue.
That's it!
Not sure I'm making it out of this.
Down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
Ship destroyed.
In a lot of trouble here! Impact detected.
Cruisers arrive right on time. Take up.
Mission's not over yet. Let's get it done.
I just blew up my droid. Much obliged.
Made it through.
Looks like this fight's almost over.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online. Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
Empire's grip on this entire system.